the book of our life continues to be written. Some of the chapters are new, and others are old. When put together, they tell a uniquely individual story. Over the past 30 years, I've been blessed to be a part of many people's story, and I am grateful.